I don't think he'd even be any good for the smoke. Might be. Definitely still alive, that's for sure.
Come on, buddy.